Where's that smoke in the horizon coming from?
I wish I knew. It looks like the Colvin's estate. Would you go and have a look there? Just see what's happening and then come back to me.
All right. I'll let you know if I find out anything. Silver Skulls.
My God. Skulls didn't fare well. I'm Martin. And this here is my friend Miroslav. The Cubans attacked here. There were more men wounded, but Miroslav here, I'm afraid, he won't last out the night.
Can I help somehow?
Maybe you can. We don't have a field surgeon here, and wine isn't killing the pain for him anymore.
You need something for the pain?
That's right. Something really strong. Do you know anyone who knows about herbs, healing, and the like?
I'll ask around.
Do. And please hurry.
Hang on. I'll find someone. What happened here?
You wouldn't believe. Cubans.
I heard about that. What happened?
I was just sitting in the camp, and all of a sudden they're screaming and shouting that Cubans are here. So we quickly got our armor on, rushed to the farm, and what do you think we saw? Cubans. So we battled with them, but it was nasty.
Who's in charge here?
Bishop von Carolina, Tom.
Where can I find him?
In the camp.
Teach me how to sword.
Try the master sword fighter. He's probably standing somewhere around the arena.
Training and handling a sword.
That's commendable. But my services aren't free. 5 groschen.
Sounds good. When do we start?
Right away if you like. Take this wooden sword and come to the arena.